Hello, sober people. Hello, drunk people.
Let's hear it from Olsen out there. How about this scenery? This is incredible. I always love to come out here and watch a show. It is phenomenal. Once the sun starts to go down, it's going to be even better. And we are here to rock and roll tonight, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Fox Frenzy Night. All right. Now, there was a guy who was bugging me today for a t-shirt. You're orange hair and you got a goatee. You know who you are. Come up to the stage and see me because I got you a shirt. We've also got some more to give away. Lee Allen here and her lovely assistant, Sue. Wait, if you want
some?
A shirt.
Who wants some?
Come on, throw. Don't throw like a girl, Sue. That's it. Deep.
There you go. All right.
All right.
Stick around. We'll have some more of those to give away, by the way.
But first, are you ready? Five-time Juno winners, Grammy Award nominated, Glass Tiger!
Sit on my face and tell me that you love me. I'll sit on your face and tell you I love you too. I'd love to hear you moralize when I'm between your eyes. You know your way.
Feel the heartbeat of a nation's rage. All time and sun has deferred. in this evening, all right? Right, let's get things started. Let's do a wee chorus together. All right, now I'll teach you the words, just in case you don't know them. The first part's rather complicated. It goes, oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh. All right. You ready? And one, two, three, and. Oh, oh, oh. Christ, you're fast learners, I'll tell you. Now, oh, wait a minute, I'm going to teach you the next part. Behave yourselves. The next part is love gives life. And life is love. Wow, what? How beautiful is that? What a statement. Here we go. You ready? And one, two, three, and. Love is life, and life is love. Now the whole thing, here we go. Oh. You know, a couple of words just shot through my brain there. And I see there's children in the audience, so I won't swear. But it was like in hopeless. Oh, 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 love gives life. Love gives life, beginning and life. It's life. I'm still searching. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey. All the rumors are vicious. Fire. Take to the sound there. Are we okay? Are we back? You know, it's really hard to get good help these days, you know that. Well, good evening. How are you feeling? You all right? I was just watching the Pope. They were bringing him in that wee go-kart. And there was like 500,000 people, and you know, there wasn't one beer. So look on the bright side. You're allowed to throw them back tonight. I'll be heading to that beer tent as soon as our set is finished. So watch for me. I'm the guy in the mobile, right? It's my beer mobile. Are we ready? Is everyone okay? I felt like something happened there. So it's back again. Right, then what are you talking to me for? Start playing. Thank you. I'm in a strange mood tonight. I don't know why I had a sudden urge to flash my arse during that song, but I didn't do it. There's something called Healing Hands.
piece of it. Thank you. Here's a song we're going to do just because we feel like it.
Up the ranks in the church where the wedding has been. She lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, what do they all come from? All the lonely people, do they all belong? Father Mackenzie, writing the words on the sermon which no one will hear. No one comes near, looking at work, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, do they all come by? All the lonely people, do they all come by?
Thank you very much.
Jesus, something was eating me there. Did you see the size of that thing? What was that? Was that like a horsefly or something? Jesus Christ, it was eating my arm. I was trying to be professional. How many people... Hello, girls. How are you this evening? Yeah, see, you're all growing up now, eh? Okay. You didn't look like that in 1986, did you? Okay. Well, speaking of that, how many of you actually attended a Glass Tiger concert back then? We'll do a song for those of you that really were there during the feeding frenzy. Thank you very much. spill that everywhere, Sam. Sam Reed on the keyboards over here. Doing a little noodle. Is that it? Thank you very much. How long have we been up here? Are we finished? Are we done? But I'm getting back here. See, things are running late, ladies and gentlemen.
It's all right.
A little something called Rhythm of Your Love. Here we go. We'll be right back. Right. Thank you very much. Have no more. Oh, there we are. All right, so we're doing one more, right? Okay, we're going to do something we've never done. Well, if you want Animal Heart after we leave the stage, you'll need to tell us you want Animal Heart. But anyway, here's something we've never done. There's a gentleman by the name of Jim Valance.
Yes.
Right? Now, Jim Valance and Brian Adams were songwriting partners all through the great years. Cuts Like a Knife and Diana and Heaven and all that stuff, right? So Jim and Glass Tiger got together in 1986 and we wrote Someday. And we wrote You're What I Look For. And we wrote Don't Forget Me When I'm Gone. We also wrote Diamond Sun, but that came later. And where is he? Is he here? We're told he's around here somewhere, and probably because this is the last song, he's still fighting his way through. But there's Jimmy. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Jim Valance, a Canadian legend. Where's Jimmy Jean? Can you bring your boy with you? Where's your boy? Bring Jimmy Jean up. Give him a tambourine or something. Get that off of there. Yeah. All right, Jimmy Jean, give me your hand. All right, young Valance, yeah. After all these years, Jim Valance is finally going to perform with Glass Tiger. It's a pleasure to have you, Jim. small experiment to see if the alcohol's actually taking effect. Now it's that schmaltzy show business thing where I sing and then you sing after me. The only thing is, you have to sing exactly this is what I sing, or I'll have you here all bloody night. You have to sing exactly what I sing, okay? So the first one's really easy. Right, here we go. Listen to this. Don't forget me when I'm gone. My heart would break. Sing! How easy that was. Okay, here we go. Right. Don't forget me when I'm gone. My heart would break. Sing. Oh, you were so close, but you're not listening. Did you not hear that wee pregnant pause that I did? Did you hear that? Listen. Don't forget me when I'm gone. My heart would break. Sing!
Don't forget me when I'm gone. My heart would break.
What a bunch of numpties! You're not listening! Enjoy yourselves, alright? Alright!